Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a moment of silence, please?